Hey, what's going on, guys? Just got back from Future Shot. Picked up a Very Harold and Kumar 3D Christmas. This is the new 3D Blu-ray out this week. I'm going to try and get a new Blu-ray 3D movie every week for the next little while. There's a lot of good ones that I still have to get. So here's this movie here. So there's your basic combo pack slipcover. It is in 3D. When you shift it, it does shift the cane moves and whatnot. At the very top there is another one of these combo packs, so you get the Blu-ray 3D, Blu-ray DVD digital copy. Hopefully soon they'll stop with this combo crap, because I don't really need a DVD version of this or a digital copy. I'm hoping they'll just sell like just a 3D version, which would be cool. 3D and 2D. But anyways, on the bottom here, it basically says that the theatrical and extended cut versions are on 2D Blu-ray disc only. The theatrical version is only on Blu-ray 3D. So, unfortunately, they weren't able to do the extended version in 3D. But I don't really care. I did not see this in theaters. I missed it. So I'm actually looking forward to seeing it. I heard the movie was pretty good. Kind of mixed reviews of it, but I'm not one to judge. I kind of like these types of movies. I have a, you know, I'm able to actually let loose, watch movies. I don't really pick and moan at every little stupid thing. So I know I like this movie. What else was I going to say? Gonna say something else, no, I forgot. That's great. Anyways, here's the side. So you got the Harold and Kumar 3D Christmas there. On the back, it is a 3-disc combo pack, which is surprising. It's not a 4-disc. So on the back, these are the features. You get the Blu-ray features, special features, extended cut, Through the Haze with Tom Lennon, bringing Harold and Kumar claymation to life, deleted scenes. You get a montage. Oh, that's French. I'm reading a sermon through the camera. So that is a French aspect. Leave that alone. Over there, you got a nice little, you'll laugh until you cry, and if you don't, you're an idiot. And there's some screenshots from the film. And there is the running time for the theatrical version. It's 90 minutes. Extended cut is, 96 minutes. It's rated 18A. That is that. I kind of took the movie out already. There's no point of watching me unwrap plastic just to get it done. I'm doing this one-handed. No sexual jokes, please. So there is the Blu-ray 3D logo again on the top. Let's open it up. Probably get a digital copy code, yes. So there, just had to redeem that. And here are your discs. So you've got the 3D disc right on top there. Over there you have your Blu-ray disc, and last but not least, you have your DVD. And that is that, actually. There's no background picture, there's no picture insert, you know, with this thing. It's just pretty bare bones release. I mean, it's pretty feature-rich, so I'm happy about that. Yeah, I guess that's it, guys. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you in the next video. I'm probably gonna pick up Tron 3D next. I haven't seen that. I heard it's pretty good. And I'm also going to do an unboxing of something not movie related. It's the new, well, not new, what am I saying? An Acer Iconia, or whatever it's called. The tablet. I just kind of picked it up just for something to use. I already have a laptop and a desktop. But that's just a case that came in. It could kind of fold and stand, kind of similar to like the iPad one. But anyways, I'll do a review on this bad boy. I just picked it up the other day. So look forward to that if you're looking into a tablet. And that's it. All right, guys, take it easy.